Thanks, Brendan. All right, listen up, New England sports fans. The annual Rev Girls Auditions is being held right in Providence, and it happens this week. And you can help decide on the girls that will represent the team. Joining us this morning are some of the current Rev Girls, Alicia Elmachia, Stina Lee, and Anne Marie Condi. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi.
Thanks for coming and thanks
of
for braving
course.
The snow
Thank
and
you.
Making your way in.
No
All right, this is a big competition. It's been happening throughout New England, correct?
Yes.
Okay. 12 local women have made it to the final round of the auditions, 6 of whom are going to be participating tomorrow night, and that's going to happen at Rewind. So
correct.
Tell us about that.
Tomorrow night, it's going to be at Rira from 9 to 11, right in downtown Providence. There are going to be 6 girls at that particular final, and we are taking 3 of them.
Okay, and what are we looking for of the girls?
We really like enthusiastic girls that have no problem going out into a crowd. You know, we're in front of thousands of people. We really like that oomph factor, that wow factor, someone really exciting.
And do you know it when you see that person come through the door
for
right away?
Sure.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay.
They stand out.
Now, you've been doing this for a while too, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What's been the most exciting part of being part of the New England Revolution?
I think we could all agree we really enjoy doing the fundraising aspect of it. Working with little kids is really great. You know, little girls really look up to us, and they're so excited to see us, and that's really exciting to be there for
Okay,
them.
If you've been to a New England Revolution game, we know what you do, but for everybody out there who may not have, tell us what a New England Rev girl does. That's you.
Oh, that's me.
You're up.
We are responsible for doing promotions at the beginning of the game, handing out flyers for upcoming games. During halftime, we do t-shirt toss, which is my favorite. We get the crowd going. And usually at the end, we hand out flyers, talk to fans, sign autographs, take pictures, the fun stuff.
And I know, how long are you able to stay a Revs girl? Does it change every year? Are you able to stay for a little while?
Well, this is our 3rd year for all of us.
Okay.
I don't plan on going anywhere anytime soon. I don't think they do either.
There's no limit.
There's no limit. So once you're there, you can stay as long as...
I think one girl's at 5 years this year.
5 years.
She loves the Revs.
She loves the Revs. Okay.
Awesome.
Let's talk about the team, because people who go to the Revs games, they're excited enough.
Yes.
They bring drums, they're pounding away on the drums, they're screaming and hollering.
So
anybody
fun.
Who has been to a sporting event, especially soccer, they're crazy.
We have the best fans in the whole entire world.
So as a Revs girl, what's the best part of stepping out on the field? Is it hearing the crowd screaming and cheering?
Oh yeah, especially when one of the players score, everyone stands up, we throw our scarves up, everybody loves New England.
All right, now the event is tomorrow night, Rira, right in downtown Providence.
Mm-hmm.
Tell everyone, if they want to come by, what's going to be going on tomorrow night.
So it's 9 to 11. We'll be getting all the new Rev girls ready for the new season. Will be there. He's one
yes,
of the
I
judges.
Will.
So come on down, support your New England sports teams.
It's a great event. It's a lot of fun. Everybody will be out there, and I think actually even Erica Van Pelt is going to be one of
the
host. She's going to be
the host
for the night. So
yes.
We wish everybody luck. It's great that you guys came in. Thanks for coming during the snowstorm.
Thank you.
It'll be a fun night tomorrow night. And if you want to help cheer on the favorite finalists for the Rev Girl Search, all you have to do is come on by to Rira tomorrow night.